So what we're going to do right now is we're going to determine your saddle height and your bike size using the new match tower. So we're just going to get started with that. Ask a couple questions that we're going to choose. We're going to look at bike. Let's go with the mountain bike. Okay, no problem. We can do that in 2 seconds. So that's great. So we need to create your profile. So we need to determine what you want to do. So is it mountain trail? Perfect. Your riding position, are you upright or a little further, more aggressive? Upright? Okay, perfect. How often do you ride? A couple times a week, perfect. And how long? So you got 90 plus minutes, excellent. All right, so given those numbers, what we're gonna do is we're gonna make sure that everything talks to each other perfect, so back up a little bit. And what we need to do is we're gonna find your three different points. We're gonna find your iliac crest, the center of your patella, and then the lateral malleolus of your ankle. Okay,
shoes off.
No, you can leave your shoes on. There's no problem at all.
Okay.
So to find the top of your pelvis, what I'm going to ask you to do is put your fingertips in your belly button.
Okay.
Go to the outside. You just push in. Do you feel the top of your bone there? Top of your pelvis? I can dig in there too.
Yes. Okay. That's it right there. Right where your thumb is. That's perfect.
So what I'm going to do is put my finger there. I'm going to take that measurement. As long as that little green circle up there is, as long as the circle up there is green, it means the tool can see it. Next, we're going to do your kneecap. Okay, so that's a motion capture camera. It's got four cameras in there, and there's four LEDs here. If three of those cameras can see three of these LEDs, it knows exactly where this point in space is, up to about half a millimeter. So I do this, it turns green, it knows exactly where the tip is. I'm now taking the measurement of your kneecap, and I go down to the outside of your ankle here. Absolutely.
Excellent.
We're going to hit continue, and now again, it's going to talk to the server and say, okay, given these numbers, these are the bikes for you because of what you chose. So you got a Stump Jumper FSR, you go down to a Camber, Enduro, Fuse, Pitch, etc., etc. So we go, and of course, you know, what's important is your e-bikes. No, I'm just kidding. So, but again, your first choice for what you wanted to do was Stump Jumper FSR.
Which is very cool. You know what I own?
Tell me.
Stump Jumper FSR.
Perfect. In a medium, I hope?
In a medium.
Good. All right. So from that, what we can do is I can either switch mountain trail to a different to road bike or cross country, and then it would start giving you different bikes.
Still
based on all the same measurements. And again, we also have the ability to do your shoe size and, of course, your saddle width as well to make sure we get that. And when we're all done, we just ask you to put your email address in. All that information is sent to you. We have a portal called Passport, which is where all of your data is kept. So if ever Specialized comes out with a new product, say the S-Works 7 helmet or the new S-Works 7 shoe, what'll happen is that will repopulate. And so given what Celebrity do, or maybe a new shoe in the future for mountain, it will auto-populate, say, with that new shoe, with the numbers you give me, this is what size you're at. There you go.
Absolutely.
That's Retool Match. Can be found at select Specialized dealers right now, and more in the future as we go along.
This is Bike Depot's.
Bike Depot.
I stole it from them.
Okay.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Have a great day. Thanks.